Oh, what's up, everybody? It's Charlie of You Heard It Here First in My Beer For Tonight, both on Twitter. Back at it again with another episode of What Are You Drinking? And I have something that I've been sitting on for a minute. I figure it's Friday, feel good Friday, Friday evening, actually, when you're going to watch this. And I mean, it's the end of the week, you know what I'm saying? Holiday week. Hold up. Holiday week coming up, or holiday approaching the holiday, whatever. Anyways, Thanksgiving is next week if that's what you celebrate. And this is the weekend leading into Thanksgiving, and I'm going to be heading up the road to the PDX. Yep, Blazer. Shout out to my homeboy David, and shout out to my homeboy Ben Runkle for this birthday gift a few years ago. But I'm heading to the PDX, and what can I do to kickstart my time and my visit to the PDX and crack a nice brewski rooski? So we got Fundamental Observation, a barrel aged Imperial Vanilla Stout with notes of Madagascar vanilla beans and a blend of bourbon barrels. This joint is coming in at 13.2%. This is the 2018 release. I think this was in, I'm trying to think. I don't know if this was, it was in June. It was either July-ish or August when this beer released. And me and my homeboy Jared, we went down to, over to Anaheim. He drove up to Anaheim from San Diego. We kicked it for a bit. Drank on some bottle lager brews that they had for the little Fundamental Observation Festival. And then we went over to freaking Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles there in Anaheim, Santa Ana area. So, yeah, I mean, food pairings for this joint is ridiculous. I've had this year's, obviously, since I have this, and last year's. First year and second year, did not have. And I think I was, anytime I had bottle logic beers, because my homeboy Bees hooked me up. Man, he's a real dude when he was blessing me with a lot of California favorites when I was in PDX. So, you know what I'm saying? Let's look at this bottle artwork. Got a little focus on there. Boom. You know, same old information that they have from previous years. I mean, I don't remember if they had this previous years. I mean, it looks like it, so I'm assuming so. But you know what I'm saying? Cellar and save if you want to, store at 40 and below. Serves in 8 ounce glasses, you know, all that good information. I can't say this year, just talking to others, is they you know, they brought more of this beer to the market than before. You know what I'm saying? It was easy to get your hands on this beer. I was able to get the max four bottles. I think the max is four bottles. Couple for myself and one for the each of my homies who reached out. So let me get the bottle opener and let's get this joint cracked. Boom. Here we go. Unprepared, but this is like my first beer of the week, so can you blame me for being unprepared? All right. And I recall just trying to drink this on the day I picked it up, but it was just too warm for this beer. Now it's fall time. It's the perfect time to have a nice little barrel-aged stout. So I'm gonna hold it right there. And god damn, I mean, it's boozy like it was when I had it a couple months back. There it is, baby. Feast your eyes on that. Uh-huh. Oh my gosh, you can tell it's got that bourbon, you know what I'm saying? The glass is looking a little glossy, you know what I'm saying? A little glassy, you know what I'm saying? Glass eyes, you know what I'm saying? If you know what I mean, you probably don't. But anyways, cheers, everybody. You know it's a bourbon barrel-aged beer because I got nose hairs falling out. All right, here we go. First one of the week, so you know what I'm saying. It's hitting me a little strong, but this is a great beer. If you had it, you know it. If you haven't had it, try to get it. I can't really help you out because this is the last of the four bottles that I was able to get. But what I can say, Bottle Logic does a great job with their barrel age program and the beers that they brew within that program. And I'm always gonna fox with them. And the fact that I'm close to them, it makes things even better. So on this Friday evening, I'm drinking Fundamental Observation 4, 2018. It's still tasting as good as it tastes the very first time I had it. So cheers. Enjoy y'all weekend. Go Blue. Head into the PDX. I'm gonna be doing some beer vlogging as well. You know, I'm taking a 5 up to Rockland, California. Stopping at a nice little brewery there. I ain't gonna say none, tell you where it's at, but you'll see the vlog. And then I'm gonna go to the Oldie But Goodie, the Old Faithful, the brewing company that got me into craft beer, Sierra Nevada. So I'm gonna slide through Chico. I'm gonna make my way up. May stop in Ashland, stop at Caldera to see what's going on there. But that's it. Catch y'all in the next video. Cheers again. Much love. Peace.